Tragedy for a Powell family spending the holiday at a vacation house in Wisconsin. Today we learned 38-year-old Charisse Kuhl and her 5-year-old daughter died in what appears to be an accidental fire. They were among the 6 killed early Sunday at a vacation rental near Wisconsin Dells. Charisse was the wife of the pastor at the Shepherd of Peace Evangelical Lutheran Church on Village Park Drive. The Powell Church held a vigil last night.